I knew I was gonna get him because he started being like, damn, I only had to turn it up like three quarters of the way. Cool deal, man.
Appreciate it, man.
Sunday, gonna be here for a few hours or whatever. I'm gonna get some demos started up real quick. What's your name again?
Marty Burton.
Marty Burton.
See what he thinks about
that I'm probably wasted, and if you a stranger smoking my weed up, you in violation, intoxicated, so my eyes been glazed and dilated, and all that's on my mind is a fine dime that I can have a relation with tonight.
Kidding, because he started being like, damn, I only had to turn it up like three quarters of the way. Cool deal, man. Appreciate it, man. Just push on it really hard. There you go, man. Hey, give him that card.
Let me give y'all a card if y'all need anything brought in.
I follow you already.
Give it to a friend. I gotta give them all out while I'm at it.
Damn, where you straight, man?
People had nothing. We had to hustle to eat.
You probably always in stretch. You probably never had hustle. You probably never so crack. You probably never did pimp and put a young hoe on the track. Sitting there making your rep around tough as hell, hoping that she bring it back. You probably always in paper. You probably always in good. You probably never was off in the streets the closer you got. I'm in business, nigga ballin' for 3 months, then they make penny. Talking about what you should've did, you just remember me. No talking, we just doing it and we finish it. Trying to set up a better future that's positioning.
Do it as well as it used to. I mean, it does okay sometimes.
Yeah.
I just hadn't found out where the sweet spot is with it. It's just like, it's still, like, even when I find a song that does do sort of one, it doesn't kill it back like it did with the 1018.
Here you go, man. I gotta get my cards out while I'm here.
I'm so sick of you nothing, bitches. It's ridiculous. Rappers in your town, but not the industry. Discharging ass pussy, bitch, you got the syphilis. Scared to go to the doctor, you might feel something worse. You want a fucking melter just because you got a purse. Your account in the overdraft, bitch, what you got in it? Fucking niggas with plastic surgery and collagen. Trying to look like a bitch on TV, you just copying. Applying for EBT, but not for colleges.
Cooking them like I can get in?
Yeah, you can get in if you want to. These?
Yeah.
Oh, you're still alive?
Yeah.
I just texted you last night and no response or anything. I see how it is. I thought we were homies. That's not honest. It's all good.
Let's get his excuses on.
Do I have to show you proof?
He was like, yeah, we'll go to dinner and hang out all night. And then I texted him and he was just too good for me. I thought we were cool, man. I thought we was homeboys.
Feel some tension going on here.
I thought we were some homeboys. And then he just like ignored me. He got out with the amazing Twitter guy with all the followers and forgot all about Mr. YouTube. Let's see how it is.
Need a hard drive for all that talking, you can't back it up. Niggas throwing shots on the social, bro, won't hit me up. Niggas broke, though, it got me cracking up. Rappers squashed up like they ain't had a time to bang. Wanna feature, but ain't even got a career to say. Sign a single deal, blow the money, now you just a slave. Hope that shelf is comfortable, nigga, you gon' have to
That's it. Dude, I haven't been in your truck since last time, and oh my god.
It was louder the way it went before.
Dude, it is so much better.
No, you just hadn't heard it in a long time. It's not as good as it was.
Really?
I like the 1018s better. Here you go. Let me give you a card. You need anything, just let me know.
Huh?
You need anything, just let me know.
I will.
Cool, appreciate it.
Pump it down your block, knock your bitches up.